Just because you're the champion, it's not gonna get you what you want. And I can tell you to your face, and you know it's the truth because I've been WWE champion for almost a year, and I've had a stranglehold on this business for longer than that. I've beat every wrestler on the planet. Conquered everything they've put in front of me. I've proved time and time again that I'm the best in the world. I still don't have any respect. And those people are gonna tell you the same thing they tell me. They're gonna tell you that respect isn't just given. It's not a fortune cookie. You gotta earn respect. Well, I earned this. Just like I feel I know you earned that. It's still not gonna get you what you want.
This isn't the show where you come on and shoot your little angles. Seth needs to stop tweeting and realize that sometimes it's better to be viewed at as the fool when you shut your mouth or you open your mouth and remove all doubt.
Would you like to see Phil Brooks back in WWE?
Oh, Philly Phil, stay away. Stay away, you cancer. Get away from me forever.
Wow.
Yeah, no, I don't like Phil. I don't like Phil. He's a jerk.
Not going to sound like CM Punk, but I've changed. And once upon a time, an American dream taught me that as long as you speak from the heart, you cannot go wrong because it is the truth. And this is the truth. I'm home. Everybody's welcomed me back with open arms, except for that one guy. There's always that one bad apple that spoils the bunch, am I right? But I'm not going to put any stock in anything he has to say, and it's not because of his whiny voice. It's because he's not even the man in his own household.
I hate you. Don't you dare call this place your home. You abandoned this place 10 years ago. Not only did you abandon it, but you actively tried to tear it down. You spent 10 years slandering me, slandering every single person back in that locker room, and then you want to walk back in here and call this place your home? This is not your home. This is my home.
Maybe one day you'll be lucky enough to stand across the ring from me in a World Heavyweight Championship match, and then I will expose you for the fraud that you are. I will show you that there are levels to this. I will wrestle circles around you, and I will let you understand in real time what it means to be the best in the world.
That's your one pass, to stand here and speak to me disrespectfully without me coming after you. I have never asked for anything to be handed to me, and I've always done things stubbornly the hard way, and I'm here to do that. Adam Pearce, where you at? We're making things official. We might as well make it official. CM Punk is entering the Royal Rumble. And when CM Punk wins, maybe, Seth, it's you he's coming after.